outside Curry. That is good off the back rim and in.
If you get Steph Curry in catch and shoot opportunities, you just have the feeling he's not gonna miss.
Here's Ibaka. Hits the layup in for the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
An efficient start here offensively, working it inside for the easy two.
Outside Curry. It's hauled in by Giannis. And so it's Matthews with it, bringing it up now for the Bucks. They grab their own miss. Tries again. Ibaka, no luck. And it's Golden State's ball. And just over a minute played here in the start of the game. Curry with it. Six to shoot. And a wide open look for Iguodala. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
And the floor vision from Curry right there, setting up his teammates, sharing the ball.
Stolen by Thompson. Down low, Durant.
Kevin Durant.
And he banks in the layup.
Stephen covered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Warriors foul.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Extremely well put together in terms of body coordination. Ibaka pump fakes under control, then draws the foul. Well, probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Man, right off the bat, super sharp here offensively. 4 of 5 so far.
Pass to Ibaka. And Ibaka.
Chance there. Ibaka goes up strong and finishes with a little attitude.
Outside Curry. Durant feeling it out of it. Over in the corner, Green. 5 on the clock. Here's the drive. And the shot goes down. KD's got his second bucket.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Down his high post. Pass to Ibaka. Back to Antetokounmpo. And Durant sends it back.
Yeah, the large wingspan of Durant on full display. What a block there.
1:56 left to play in the first quarter. Here's Curry, and the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
That's his first one.
He is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, right now I don't see any let-up. I think he's going to just keep putting his foot on that gas pedal tonight.
Holiday attacking. Here's Ibaka. Back to Matthews. Nice ball movement by Milwaukee. Shot clock at 6. Milwaukee needs to get off a shot here. And it's sent back by KD. Curry outside. It doesn't go for him. Now the Bucks take it the other way. Here's Antetokounmpo. And Adebukumbo with the jam.
That's a nice move on the bounce from Giannis, showing that the tools are getting sharper.
Here's Curry, and the basket is good. Curry's got nine.
He's got a lot to do with the position that they're in. A very smart offensive performance tonight for him.
Pass to Middleton. On the wing, Holiday. And here is Adetokounmpo. And Durant sends it back. And that's out of bounds. Milwaukee will retain possession. Here's Antetokounmpo. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Iguodala outside. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. Bucks trailed by seven. Ibaka outside. He's looking for Giannis and finds him. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
That's his second personal.
More and more, it's about the maturation process of Giannis and his game. Learning now how to sell defenders with pump fakes.
Giannis Antetokounmpo.
He hits the second from the line. Here's Curry. He's got nine. With the drive.
Stephen Curry.
An easy 2 points on the layup. 11 points in the game.
Yeah, so just a shooter?
Golden State.
I don't think so.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
They'll take his third and fourth free throw shots at the game right here.
At the line for
both free throws good from Adetokounmpo.
Now we can talk about it over and over again. Antetokounmpo combines size and versatility in ways we just haven't seen, at least up until the Greek Freak's arrival.
It's been all about Stephen Curry for the Golden State Warriors. He comes away with 11 points in the... And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And a moment to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Warriors.
Really some great drives to the basket here early on for these guys.
I also like on the offensive end how they're working to get the ball into the paint, into the teeth of the defense. They've created a lot of high percentage shots so far.
Outside, KD. It's rebounded by Portis.
And you're just not going to see him do that very often. Usually when he rises up, there's a guarantee it's going down.
Kevin Durant. And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, with the addition of Jrue Holiday, this Bucks team has gotten even better. Giannis Antetokounmpo said, "We've got a lot of talent and great players. I really believe in this group. As long as we stay healthy, we find a way to compete every night and give ourselves a chance." Guys?
David, they're stacked, that's for sure. Thanks. Pass to Portis. And Durant sends it back. To the inside. And the wide open shot from Green. A rebound by the Bucks. Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. Now here is Holiday. Here's Portis. And the layup's good off the glass.
Man, that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass.
Yeah, you just can't afford to give up second chance opportunities again and again.
Thompson for three. Rebound, Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Well, that's not a shot he's ever going to pass up, and he shouldn't. Despite the miss, no defender anywhere near him. He's got to shoot that one.
Back to Holiday. Portis with it. He's picked up by KD. Down to five on the shot clock. And Portis throws it down.
Well, an outstanding floor general right there. Holiday has switched between point guard and off guard, and a great feel for when guys are open.
Thompson outside. Now Curry. He's got 11. To the middle. And KD throws it down.
Well, maybe not the highest of flyers, Durant, but because of his reach, it's so easy for him to win above the rim.
That's Giannis. And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Outside Durant. The three. You can't get that one to fall. Now the Bucks take it the other way. Outside Portis.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
We've got 1:55 left from the first half. And Matthews gets it to go.
And he is not shy about pulling the trigger from downtown. Matthews has the eye and the confidence from three-point range that you just love to see.
A nice shot by KD.
3 points.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
Over in the corner, Matthews. Durant with the steal. .119 left to play here in the second quarter. Inside. Over in the corner, Green. Off target from three-point range.
And kind of like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Outside Portis. Back to Holiday. Giannis outside. To the paint. Here's Matthews. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Here's Curry. Good for another bucket. He's made half a dozen now. 6 for 8 on the night.
Yeah, all those things that Steph does before the game, and you think there's no way he's pulling those off in the game. Guess what? He's pulling them off in the game.
Right side Matthews. Offensive rebound. Warriors leading by 6. Here's KD. And then Durant with the jam.
Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. Can they get it? And Middleton with a nice bucket inside. Middleton's got his first points of the game.
Staying confident in the paint, Middleton does a good job sinking that one.
Curry with a wide open look.
Assist ball.
And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim.
Such a critical part of how their offense is going to flow. Things are only working when he seems to be on the floor.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors in the driver's seat, up 8 points at the end of the quarter. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's working for them. We'll get right back to the action when we return. We played through the first half. Plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. Bucks trail by 8. Hill looking around. To the middle. Here's Nora. And Durant sends it back. And here is Curry. In the corner, Iguodala with it. Good on the triple.
Andre Iguodala.
Iguodala's got the lead up to 11 now for the Warriors.
And the arc Iguodala has on his three-point shots, almost like he's drawing rain from time to time. Yeah, the body language right now is not looking good for this basketball team. The game might be out of reach, but they have to avoid mistakes like that.
Over in the corner, Green. Good, and Curry gets the assist. And the Warriors lead by 13.
Tough to contest that one. Draymond went right up into a one-piece shooting motion.
Here's Nora. Pass to Lopez. And it's good off the back rim and in.
Just incredible the way that Brook Lopez has changed his game to the outside.
Outside Curry. Outside Durant. The shot that time, not on target. Hill with some nice D. Here's Connaughton. The dunk and the foul, a powerhouse move, and he's got a chance for one more at the line. It's on Kevin Durant.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope, his only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points. And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Drills it from outside. Curry's got 18 points.
And not wasting any time here, kicking their offense right back into gear. That's 3 of 4 from the field.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Jrue Holiday has been a welcome addition to this Bucks team. Chris Middleton said he just knows how to play the game on and off the ball. How to move without it, how to set guys up. He makes the game easier for everybody. He's made them a lot better, guys.
That's how you make us, David. Thank you. With stories like that. That kid, Jrue Holiday, he is a quality kid. Wonderful character, terrific play. Durant with the steal. And up the court come the Warriors on the break.
Thompson. How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
And here we go. Fast break. Curry's got it.
2 minutes.
And the chair by Kevin Durant.
Now with KD, there's just not a spot on the floor where once he gets it, you don't feel like he's confident and comfortable to score. Tonight, inflicting some serious pain.
And Milwaukee calls their first timeout of the game.
Well, they've been turning that ball over way too much, and they really need to address this if they want to win this game. Huddle up, boys.
Curry with the steal. Here's KD.
Kevin Durant.
And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in.
Stephen Curry.
Vintage KD, quick trigger on the catch and shoot.
It's Matthews on the wing. Milwaukee, no good that time either. And it's the Warriors' ball. They're on a 14-5 run here. Pass to Green. And KD throws it down.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
They get it back. And the refs are going to rule that unnecessary contact.